And what I wanted to do with that is I really enjoy reading dystopian survivalist type books, but there's certain things that just come up all the time. Like the main character is always a former Navy SEAL or always a Green Beret or CIA agent or county sheriff or something. And they're like, the grid goes down. Can former Navy SEAL John Smith keep his family safe? And I'm like, well, he'd better be able to. Because if he can't, the rest of us are in real trouble, right? Like, if the Navy SEAL doesn't have a prayer, none of us do.